it's going.
I remember the first time I came here. It's been a rough 6 years, and I'm just happy to not be that person anymore. And so is my wife. Thank you for letting me do this. That's all I have to share right now.
Is there anyone else who would like to share with us tonight?
Yeah. My name is Marshall.
Will be our horse.
Fly into hostile territory, outnumbered 10,000 miles from home.
They want to fly with you for some reason. I guess it's because they think you're the best.
I suppose I have a choice in all this.
You sure don't.
You still got your boombox? Play something and turn it way up. Something danceable.
Up here? Are you serious? You're gonna teach me to dance up here?
What, you want I should do it in front of all the customers?
What customers?
Shut up. Come over here. Okay, get ready for the music. You feel it? Here. Here it comes. Something a little less demonic, please. Thank you! Yes! Okay, okay, just follow what it is that I'm doing, okay? Step forward. Step back. To your right. To your left. Turn to the right. Okay, you really do suck. Sit down.
I told you.
Just watch me, right? ABC.
Come on, come on, come on, let me show you what it's all about. Breathing around.
Now, this is your last chance. If one piece of candy gets past you and into the packing room unwrapped, you're fired.
Yes, ma'am.
Let her roll!
Well, this is easier.
Yeah, we can handle this, okay?
Are you all right?
Yes. Would you excuse me for 1 minute, dear?
Oh, of course, Doctor.
Igor? May I speak to you for a moment?
Of course.
Sit down, won't you?
Thank you.
No, no, up here. Oh,
thank you.
Now, that brain that you gave me, was it Hans Delbruck's?
No.
Ah. Good. Would you mind telling me whose brain I did put in?
And you won't be angry?
I will not be angry.
Abby someone.
Abby who?
Abby Normal.
Abby Normal.
I'm almost sure that was the name.
Are you saying that I put an abnormal brain into a 7.5 foot long, 54 inch wide gorilla?
What?
Is that what you're telling me? Quick, quick, get him up.
What? Three syllables, yes?
I wonder who that could be at this hour.
Morning, Sergeant Major.
How do you know what kind of goddamn day it is?
Beautiful morning, Sergeant Major.
Are you a fucking weatherman now?
Thank you, Cynthia.
Hold all calls, Miss McGill?
Yes, Cynthia, thank you.
Can I get you anything, Mr. Trainer? Coffee, tea, me?
Isn't she right? That'll be all, Cynthia.
But how you look.
I have a head for business and a bod for sin. Is there anything wrong with that?
No. No. 20th Century Fox presents Harrison Ford.
Last night was special.
It wasn't so special. I had to carry you 3 flights of stairs.
Sigourney Weaver.
This woman is my secretary.
She's not?
Oh, no? Ask her.
Melanie Griffin.
How about you?
I'm flat broke and crazy about a man that I will probably never see again.
Well, besides that.
In a new film directed by Mike Nichols.
I'm telling you, she's your man.
Working Girl.
You know, maybe I just don't like you.
Me? Nah.